Wildlife Management Area Locator helps members of the public locate wildlife management areas and huntable land in their state. It is a configurable JavaScript application, which is typically deployed by Fish and Wildlife and Natural Resources organizations to provide the public with 24-hour access to wildlife management area information, which can be viewed on desktop computers as well as tablet and smartphone devices. As a user of the app, I can search for wildlife management areas that meet my specific needs in a number of ways. First, I can either drop a pin on the map or enter an address and then specify a buffer distance within which I want to search. In this case, I want to find huntable lands within 15 miles of this address. In this example, there are two wildlife management areas within 15 miles, and they're listed based on how close they are. The application automatically highlights and routes me to the nearest one, which in this case is the Cheatham Wildlife Management Area. I can see additional information about it in the carousel, such as what types of hunting are available. I can also view directions from the address that I searched to this location, any photos that have been provided, as well as any comments that have been submitted about it, so I can get a sense of what previous visitors have thought. If it looks like this location will meet my needs, I can add it to my list here in the application, so I can come back and refer to it later if needed. If I have a specific location in mind for which I'd like to learn more information, I can simply search for it using its name. Then, I can view detailed information about it in the carousel. Finally, I can also search for wildlife management areas based on the type of hunting I'd like to do. If I search using the WMA Activities tab, I can specify which type of hunting I'm interested in, and then I'll be presented with a list of only the locations that meet those specifications. So, by using the app, I was able to discover wildlife management areas based both on where they're located and on the types of hunting that are permitted, and I was able to use that information to help plan my trip accordingly. For more information and to configure the Wildlife Management Area Locator for your organization, please visit the Solutions site.